Today's Halloween themed lunchbox is witches, which sounds to me like black, orange, purple, and green. So I made purple butter noodles using this 100% natural food coloring made from vegetable juice and spices. And I added carrots and peas. And then I cut out a witch hat from the garlic bread. And to the witch's cauldron, I added cucumbers. On the side, some goldfish. And for the treat, these purple and orange Sour Patch Kids. Come back to see what tomorrow's Halloween themed lunchbox is.